an Abby flashback or nightmare or daydream or whatever, but we're in the past. I think she's dreaming about the hospital again. The death of her dad. Oh, but it is kind of mixed now with images of the aquarium. Alright, here we go again. About to open the door. Wait, that's it? No dialogue, no nothing? Nope. Now we're officially at Seattle, day three. And Abby's days are long.
Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Lev doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Oh, that's not very nice. I mean, she's right, but still.
Fuck.
Abby?
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him?
Lev did something stupid. He probably left, and we have to go after him.
Lev,
it's almost his name,
please.
Left. Don't do the whistles.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
Oh, I know what he did.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! Lev!
I think he's already on his way to mom.
I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Anyone here?
Oh.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl. What you got there?
She won't hurt you.
Aw.
Okay, watch.
Whee.
Go get it, girl.
Enjoy this, Alice. This is your last day on Earth.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast.
Yeah, well, you're not fast enough for Ellie.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
No. Oh, she ran into me.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
No. If you do this 10,000 times, you get a secret trophy. No, I'm just kidding. That would be funny if that was true. You'd actually have to count it out.
We should keep looking for him.
Yeah, sorry, Alice. He's already left.
Lev.
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on.
Let's go shopping!
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Yeah, Lily's no more. So now just Lev.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
I have a feeling we're going there. To the tiny island. Because I also have a feeling that Lev is there. It's a giant octopus. That's cool. I'd have that in my house. Do I need to jump the stairs? To jump the octopus? Can we slide down? Whee! That will be fun. Yeah, you're no help. You're not telling me where I need to go. Whoa! I'm making such horrible decisions that Yara is just glitching out. I do think we need to go down. I don't know. Well, we need to go to the gift shop, and that's, I guess, downstairs. Whoop! Yeah, it's all good.
There's gotta be something left around here.
Ah, oh, these shirts look as good as new.
We can do better than these shirts.
You like sharks, so maybe something with a shark on it? No? No clothes? With a giant ass pelican.
This is cute.
I used to have a lot of those. Snow globes, and then...
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
I guess my mother's taste in Christmas decorations changed. When I got older, and she was like, I don't need this stuff anymore. She threw them away. Same way with all my candles. I had a lot of Christmas candles in all shapes and sizes, like snowmen and trees and little villages and stuff like that.
What about this? It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Yeah, we're heading into trouble.